very welcome to my show entitled Weird Ideas, in which I try out some of the weird ideas that I can find on the internet. Some of them funny, some of them weird, and some of them bloody impossible. But let's see what idea I found today. Now today what we're going to test is cake in a mug. Basically, all you have to do is create a chocolate cake in 5 minutes. And according to quite a lot of websites, what you can do is you can make a full-on chocolate cake in only 5 minutes using a microwave and some really basic ingredients. Ingredients include 4 tablespoons of cake flour, 4 tablespoons of sugar, 2 tablespoons of cocoa, 1 egg, 3 tablespoons of milk, 3 tablespoons of oil, and 1 mug. That's all you need. And then all I have to do is follow the 6-step instructions and you can have a really easy cake to make. Now, it has been tested by my research team and it's possible. But the only thing is, this is me. This is STEtv. So will it actually work? Who knows? But let's have a go. Anyway, hi. Okay, so the first thing I need to do apparently is, apart from get the cup of course, is mix the flour, sugar and cocoa. What I need is 4 tablespoons of cake flour. Four tablespoons of sugar. Four. 2 tablespoons of cocoa. Now the only problem with this is it's not actually cocoa, but you can get a lot of it. It's not actually cocoa, and instead it's drinking chocolate, so it already has sugar in it, so it'll make it really, really sugary. And then basically all I have to do is mix that up, so which would be easy to do. And then it says spoon in 1 egg. Egg. That makes that look really shitty. Shit egg. Okay, now at this point I carry on with the actual making of the thing, but as always something goes wrong. This camera, hi! That camera seems not to like batteries and so it's going to die soon. FYI, that's the old camera I used to use for STEtv, not this new snexy widescreen thing. But yeah, say farewell to this little camera. Stupid thing. Hi, new camera angle. So basically then it says pour in milk and oh f*** a duck in the arsehole. Who the f*** puts an empty bottle of milk in the fridge? And it's just 3 tablespoons of milk. And that's about it. All I need to do is mix that and shove it in the microwave for a little while. Let's hope this works, shall we? And, well, yeah, there we have it. It does look a little bit like dog poo. Yeah. But let's see if this works in the microwave, shall we? Now, it says just mix and then shove in the microwave for 3 minutes. I'll give it a bit more or less. Let's see what happens, shall we? Oh, something seems to be rising right now. Cake, there was one thing that I kind of forgot. You might have seen it during most of the shots, and it's the oil. Kind of forgot to put that in. I was supposed to put 3 tablespoons of oil in. Oops. Ooh, that smells weird. That smells kind of weird. Now it says let it set in the mug, so I'm going to leave that for a few moments. But yeah, that's basically it. Let's just wait for a second and see what happens with this weird cake thing. There we go. Ow, that's hot.
Cakes
and there have been a few problems with the cakes. Now, the first one, that one's not too bad, apart from a lack of oil. It's a bit dry, but it doesn't taste too bad, apart from the back looks like a vagina. And here's a second one, that's with the oil, and it doesn't look too bad. It's a bit slimy, but I just need to let it set, and it shouldn't taste too bad, to be honest. Now, the good thing is to report is that both vagina cake and the other slimy cake, penis cake, both taste quite nice, to be honest. The first one without oil is very dry. It tastes nice, but it's very dry. The second one with oil is actually really quite nice, which is pretty good for one that you can make in 5 minutes. So I think that's a pretty good idea. So that's one thing you can do. You can actually make a cake in a microwave in a cup in 5 minutes. So that's that one cleared. Has to do some sort of cheesy thing for the series of 3 videos that I probably will make. So yeah, that's about it from Wierd. What's it called again? I don't know. So that's about it for this episode. See you next time for another Wierd thing.